when I go and see my daughter sleep, I still believe that I'm not my own. Because I'm feeling sad. Let me feel sad. Oh, let me feel sad. When?
Did you ever resign your mind? Say, what do you want?
To be honest with you, me and the pet, me by my name is me shame home come and I'm shame home born so I'm empty. Neither no matter say I'm me a tremor now. Also, you imagine you have them, but I always had to believe that me this 60 years grandma, because in our time, you know, there are options. Maybe IVF and I've said everywhere. It is one of the options. And I feel say your time there, I lot your options were. Until you know, your time savings, and then sometimes the bema so crowd involved, you know, or support or being here for you.
Okay.
It's also very, very important.
Okay.
Until then you name, if unya nyama we ya dia kabe time, but the time not where we're ready.
All in God's hands.
Very, very
but
sure.
So said that. I should say again, the way you shared your story of motherhood encouraged a lot of women. I should applaud you for that, because once but encouragement or support from anywhere. And you know, I should really applaud you for being able to share all the way.
Oh,
and
when
you shared your pictures, the whole Ghana, everybody was happy. In fact, I haven't seen people so happy for another person before.
Like
everybody. Yes. You know what? I had met you before. Both of us were pregnant somewhere. Yes. We met somewhere. So me, I knew, you know. But, you know, when you shared your pictures, the joy. I felt like Afena Mate. Because the whole country, everybody was so excited for you.
Oh, I was in Canada at that time and I was like watching my phone. I said, hey, wow, so people were waiting for this.
Yes. People were overjoyed.
Wow.
Yes. Into.